Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to update Zoom to Zoom 5.0. I just got this message this morning that it's not going to work if you don't upgrade. So here's the message, and the important bit is on the right here. It says after May 30th, 2020, all Zoom clients on older versions will be required to upgrade before joining meetings, blah blah blah. So to do this, you're going to open up Zoom. I have it on my dock at the bottom in my Mac here. If it's not there, you can always go into your Finder, and under Applications, you should see it at the bottom of the list, zoom.us. There it is. So I'm going to open up Zoom. And you might have to sign in. That's fine. Once you're in Zoom, you'll probably see a message here at the top that says a new version is available, update. If you don't see that message, you can always go up into the upper left corner, click on zoom.us, and there's also a check for updates here. So if you want, you can do that. This is telling me when I click check for updates, it says a new version is available, and it has that number 5. On it. This is 5.0.4. The version I have is 4.6, so this version I am currently using is not going to work after May 30th. So I will click the blue button that says update. And then I can click on install and just follow the prompts. Continue. I'm going to install it all for all on the computer. Okay, we'll click install again. I have to enter the password for my computer. And that's it. So now I have the new Zoom 5.0 something. I'm going to close the installation and just check it out. Now I'm in Zoom here and I don't have the update message. And if I go up and click on zoom.us in the upper left corner and then click on about Zoom, this will show the version that I'm using. And now you can see it says version 5.0.4. So that's just a quick video showing you how to do this, trying to avoid a lot of chaos come May 30th. Thanks for watching.